What if I told you that there is a man who buried himself in a Pringles can? Fred Bauer, the inventor of Pringles, loved Pringles so much that he requested his family to bury him in one. So at the age of 89, when Fred passed away, his loving family honored his request and placed his remains in a Pringles can, and that is crazy.